Hello everyone, and welcome back to Victory at Sea Pacific. We're doing episode, what is it, 10 at this point. Yeah, I think we did 9 last time. And the reason I kind of quit last episode was because we had an issue here. This is the first time a bug where these carrier task forces, my two carrier task forces, are not doing more than like 18 knots, and the other is doing 16. I did try to fix the issue offline. Meanwhile, I did, there was the Atlanta class and the Cleveland class that joined up here with this group here. In fact, let's just do that, and then the Coens, which is Copens, I guess, which is another indie class. So we've got 5 CVs, or actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 CVs, 2 DDs and 2 3. So this thing is starting to look like a task force now, and we're going to conquer the Aleutians, and that's all going well. What I did want to do is attack all this whole south region with my force. But what happened is I tried, you know, playing with crew morale and settings and the engine room and everything. I mean, these things are fully repaired. And I tried taking ships out of formation and in formation, and there was a couple of ships that just would not go past like 18 or knots or whatever, right? So the whole task force is basically slowed down. While that's happening, there's 4 destroyers that came and raided Macon, which I'm not very happy about, and there's nothing nearby. And so Macon right now has the port and the airfield are destroyed. Thankfully the stores are still there. So I have detached the Yorktown and the Aurora, which is an Atlanta class cruiser, to go deal with this at their full speed. And that's what I'm doing right now. So I am steaming towards Making Atoll with vengeance, because this place has a lot of supplies, and I was planning on using it to resupply my fleet and everything, and I'm really not very happy about these insolent DDs that came out of nowhere. Yeah, not very happy at all. So what we're gonna do now, is we're gonna attack these guys. Which are trying to get the last of my Aleutian outposts. And while that's happening, I'm trying to reach here before they do an amphibious assault. Task Force 42 is asking to launch aircraft. What is going on? Combat. I think that these are the planes I launched to the Aleutians. What, did it put my fleet here? Oh, it's my PT. I got a PT fleet. I guess let's do a line formation and get them over here. What else do I have here? I have a whole bunch of planes. It's not like BTs are gonna do anything, so. Helldivers. Okay, wait, guys. So I got all these, whole bunch of stuff going on here. Otago, Udachi. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Go for the Otago. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go for the Udachi. Or maybe not. What is going on here? Guys, come on. Oh my god. These guys, I don't know what they're doing. All of them are like, have bombs depleted. Okay, so they're just getting shot up. Okay, so you guys land. To get these TBs. There's a lot of stuff going on there. Let's go back to the bridge. This is the revenge. Getting shut down. One destroyer and two cruisers left, so these guys obviously did not prioritize correctly. But that's a lot of less destroyers and cruisers than what was there before. Now let's go back here. Guys, to get rid of these destroyers quickly. Come on, guys. Losing a lot of planes to just two cruisers. Come on. guys. Okay, go and recon these guys. So most of our CVs are doing okay. The Wasp is also doing okay. Alright, so we defended Adak, now we're going for Kiska. And as we do that, I would like to send out some recon. Nice, we did. Did we lose anybody? No, we did not. And we got all the stores that we wanted. Plus, we're getting these even more stores, so we have to defend this. It's almost... So these guys are still doing their thing. And I have to, probably what I'm going to have to do is detach. Come on, now I got a bunch of war bonds, which I shall use to build some ships in Truk. Why can't I select Truk? There we go. Truk. You need to build me some stuff. Can't build many carriers, so it's not very useful. And looking at this force, now that we have 2 DDs, bunch of CVs, CAs is what we need. Battleships. So let's get those built. So we do have battleships coming. Here we have nothing coming. Here we have a Cleveland and an Essex. And here we have nothing either. So let's build five destroyers near the Marshals. You go deal with this. What's happening? Let's go back here. Cleveland and Essex. So, what I would like to do is get a couple heavy cruiser and couple. Actually, let's build an Essex here. Not even Yeah, build some victory class. Alrighty. Let's keep scouting that. I can feel that my forces are stretched a little bit thin here. Like, this whole central area does not have any coverage right now. Just. Which is why I need more Essex class carriers. These guys are still doing 18 knots, I can't believe it. A lot of dive bombers heading out from the Enterprise. Need to find out which of these is slowing down my fleet. So we did destroy that fleet, which is good. Now I do want to go resupply. Right here. Priority until I really don't need them. And then here, mid priority, yeah, and mid priority. Everything is mid except Truk. Now, now that we dealt with that, let's go here and check out what we can do about our speed issue. We're doing 5 knots, this is ridiculous. Actually, since the dive bombers are gonna clog my screen, I'm just gonna deal with Task Force 5 first. I mean, Task Force 1. Try to get rid of this speed problem. way I'm gonna do that is I'm gonna separate all these guys. To see who is the culprit. So that the whole task force doesn't have to suffer for it. Lexington. Okay, Saratoga, first of all. You're good. Lexington, you're kind of good, but you're good enough. Porter, you're good. Portland, you're good. Chicago, you're not good. Maryland, well, you're at your top speed, so. Pennsylvania, you're at their top speed. Houston, you're at their top speed. Tennessee, you're at your top speed. I mean, it sucks, but... Colorado, you're at your top speed. Concord, top speed. Okay, so the Chicago is the culprit. So the Chicago is going to have to separate from this task force. Task Force 43, Mr. Chicago. You just go and chill at the marshals for now until I figure out what's going on with your speed. Task Force 2, let's figure out what's going on with you. Still has not recovered. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's wait for these. I don't want to deal with the fighters as well. Okay, let's go. We can deal with two torpedo boats. Come on. Thank God. So click on you and keep your companion here. Good. We really need to build that home fleet though. is our task force still doing 18 knots though? Oh, it's because of the battleships, okay. But this task force we need to fix right away. Our pride and joy. Alright, Indy, Richmond, Pensacola, Chester, Gridley, Litchfield, Long. Northampton. Richmond, you're doing fantastic. Pensacola, you're going good. Yeah, you're a little slow, but you're good. You're good as well. You're good as well. Yep, good DDs all around. 35 knots, that's what I like to see. 37 knots. 26. Eh. Mr. Enterprise. Ooh, Salt Lake City. So it looks like it's these cruisers that just... Salt Lake City. And Chicago. Been slowing down. Task Force 45. Wait, didn't I create 42, 44? Okay, 45. Salt Lake City, where's the Chicago? Oh, here it is, 43, 43 and 44. Okay, fine. 43 and 44. Oh, no, 45. That's probably because you're right next to each other. 45 and 43, I want you to merge. Okay, where is 43? It's right there. Where is 45? Oh. Just merge. There we go. Now we can have task force 1, or 2 rather. Should... Oh my god, why are you doing 6 knots, please? There we go, that was the speed of the Enterprise. Better than before. I don't know, because the Enterprise should be able to do much more than that. So we'll have this fleet go and restock here. at Making, because Making has a lot of stuff. I think we're scouting here. Scouted. Spotter, spotter, and spotter. So. Keep them coming, those war bonds. What do we have here? 6 destroyers. Go attack. Attack those destroyers. Lots of stuff coming to the marshals. Okay. Why are we back at 6 knots, guys? Why? This is really irritating. Okay, yeah, this is a slow. I keep forgetting that there's battleships in this one. Slow battleships. Finally, carriers are. You know what? I'm hoping that when they come and refuel here, everything's just gonna be dandy. It's just gonna magically fix everything, and we're gonna go and wreak some havoc. But these guys, definitely something going on here. So they're in a nice location to, in fact, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send these guys. There's like literally nothing left at Johnston. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send these guys there. And the reason why is I want to have at least a couple ships here that can deal with anything that comes over to the home islands. It's part of the home fleet. What's going on here, guys? Come on. Out. Do an amphibious assault, like there's nothing. What did it say? 3 days. There's lag going on here, guys. Recall of flights. few days. Okay, getting closer. Destroyer near Hawaii. Does Hawaii have aviation fuel cells? No, of course not. Why would it? I'm pretty sure I asked Hawaii. Hawaii has been on, like, on high priority for a while. Okay, Mr. Stevie's. Not even. CVs, can you 1, 2, 3 you guys go and deal with this guy. How many bombers is this? Catalinas. Oh, it's been attacked. Submerge. Maybe that might help. Keep getting attacked, this guy. Come on, boys. Let's just get this done. Yeah, that submarine is just not gonna... Thank you. thing. Enemy fleet destroyed. Bombers. Perfect, guys, perfect. Still don't know why you guys have no aviation fuel though. I don't see any low fuel warnings. Alright, as that's going on, knots and 26 knots. This truck is it receiving anything yet? I don't know. You know what? Task Force 2, which has the, so you're the Enterprise. Task Force 1, you can probably head on here. Isn't this? Nope, you don't. You can't. Okay. Boats, Jesus. There we go, we got the Baltimore. Jesus, guys. Task Force 27, like, what are you doing? You guys, line formation right here. I don't know why you would even put me in this battle. There's nothing to do for me here. Just get it done. And let's move over. Okay. Where's the amphibious assault here? Attack? No. I don't know what's going on here, guys. assault. Cruisers heading east. Looks like we got some task forces. What are you? Colombia. Mr. Colombia, head on over to Midway. Actually, head on over to Hawaii. And then you probably have an Essex. North Carolina, nice. Head on over here. Let's see what else are we building. You do not need any supplies, no. Jesus. Pearl Harbor, Tarawa, known. Okay. The other North Carolina is almost done. The Essex is getting worked on. The other Essex is getting worked on. And, Truk, hopefully, can build some Baltimores. Build. Task Force 27, are you? Hope you're not taking damage. You're not. Good. You guys. Sure. Jesus Christ. Scouted the damage. Just assault. There we go. Wow, that took forever. Mr. Cleveland took a damage. We really had to destroy this thing to land troops? Jesus. Sometimes this game. These guys are making their way, taking forever. But it's all gonna be okay, guys. It's all gonna be okay. Can just capture this damn island. Who are you? Holy shit. You know what? quite the force they got there. What we need to do is get a move on here. Take these things and just move up, because we're stagnating a little bit, as you can see. I mean, this force is just... this force is way out there. I mean, we're pretty close to Japan, but... okay, let's enter combat, see what we can do here. If we could sink one of those carriers, it'd be awesome. And of course, the carriers are like... nowhere to be seen. Alrighty. Mr. Hear You. Can I hit you? That'd be awesome if I could. I have a feeling it's gonna be a little bit tough though. Just a feeling. Darkness. What is going on here? Is that a sub? Oh no, it's not. Oh, it's like, now I get it. Finally. This is really cool. It's because I have basically no visibility and my sonar is basically the only thing that's detecting anything. If I went up to like that medium, am I going the wrong way? Thank you. machine is that? Is that like a... Oh. That must be the destroyer. What is this? Why is this guy visible? Nice try, buddy. Mr. Pete. Anything behind me? No. Pretty close to the damn carriers by now. Pete just... I'm gonna risk it and go up a little bit. Holy shit. Is the bloody... carrier. I don't think it's gonna end well for me. That's fun though. There's like what, like 50 fucking destroyers there? Six destroyers, four cruisers, two heavy cruisers, two battleships, two carriers. Yeah. Okay. Mr. Carrier, actually, do you? Sorry, before you do that, sorry, guys, recall all flights. CV, recall flights. Recall flights. Recall flights. land and then resupply here for a second. Actually, it looks like we did resupply. Jesus Christ. Sorry. That was a very fast resupply, I guess you could say. But I could. Screw it. These guys are still going there. Come on. Let's go, guys. It's quite the range. What do we launch? Bunch of DBs. Lots of DBs. These guys looks like they still have actually whatever land. You probably don't have the fuel or whatever. I don't want to mess with your stuff. You I'm gonna try anyway. Looks like there are a lot of bombs. Torpedo boats. How are we doing with fuel? It'd be nice if these some of these guys had fuel. Fuel? Yeah, I had to get some fuel. Oh, we'll do that. We'll just gonna. Oh, there goes the DDs. As that's happening, Jesus Christ. So these cargo ships, these guys are just chilling there. So now we know there's a huge, pretty huge force here. Our carrier fast carrier task forces are getting closer to Macon. It's a good thing. Ooh, we got war bonds. So, what I would like to do with the war bonds is... So here we're building an Essex. Pearl Harbor. Yeah, just build. Some battleships. Build a South Dakota, upgrade it. And you build me a. An Essex. And then along with the Essex, maybe Pearl Harbor, can you build me some cruisers? Cleveland or Baltimore? How much is the Baltimore? 190. A strength 10, A strength 2. Wow. Yeah, I want Baltimore's. So I'm gonna have to wait for that. Supply ships doing. Warbone Union. 29 inbound cargo ships, 43 inbound cargo ships, 29 inbound cargo ships, 32. Yeah, I could build a couple more. That's for sure. Truk, how are you doing with your shipyard? Why is your shipyard still fuckered? Can you build me another Baltimore? Not quite yet, almost. One more and I can build it, but then I can upgrade it. So let's hang on to that. Wanna go to zero always. Alright, did we scout it? Yes. In 2 days. Raid. Sure. Raid the thing. And a little light carrier task force did pretty well there, Northern Fleet. Mr. Task Force, you're going here to almost there. Who are you? What? Holy shit. Task Force 47. Go attack these guys. Iowa class, damn it. I just built a South Dakota class. Think that's enough. Damage. Fight torpedo boats. Heavy submersible, what are you guys doing here? Well, let's hope this one goes a little better than last time. Fuel. Where are these guys? Sneaky little guys. Where do you think you're going? What I did last time is I sent all these guys and I couldn't micromanage all of them. This time is keep these guys back here and have this guy Mr. South Hard is gonna be lucky guy. Oh yeah, and I'm not supposed to come from the side. I'm gonna flank these guys. Great, now it's night. I think subs is not easy in this game. Thank you. not want to do that, buddy. What are you doing? Should not be able to reload in time. Here's the bait. Head in this direction. Come on, you're gonna fire pretty soon, aren't you? Turn. Attack. Nobody. The fuck are my all my other destroyers? Thank you. they're so dead. Return as soon as you drop your stuff. Good. Might be a bad. If he launches, we're screwed. We are most definitely screwed if he launches, but he can't anymore. He's not about that. Come on, buddy. Yes. That's how it's done, boys. Alright. Part of which task was we part of? DLDL. I think you're part of task force. Okay, well, we'll just distribute it evenly. So, task force 1 has 1, 2, 3. Task Force 2 is 1, 2, so we're going to divide them equally. So you, you, and you go and become a Task Force 48. Task Force 48, you go and merge with this Task Force. Task Force 47, you go merge with Task Force, that Task Force. You go there. Task Force 2, Task Force 42 is going to have to merge with Task Force 1. Can we raid this yet? Like, Jesus. bunch of starting to show up here. Good. Do you have any supplies? You don't have fuel, which is kind of the most important thing, but we'll resupply you here anyways. And you put you there, 27. Task Force 27. No, 49. Go and deal with these guys. We'll resupply. We got the Aleutians back. We've got these guys still doing 4 knots. I'm hoping that once we get... This is really bad, guys. Why are we doing 4 knots? I'm thinking, I'm hoping it's just fuel or something like that. I don't know. Because this is ridiculous. They're bugging out. Fleet, Mr. Hornet. A good amount of bombs. Let's check the supplies here. Shells and bombs. Okay. All right, let's go back here to... Yeah, you have some fuel. Do you have fuel? Yeah, let's go resupply. That was quite the distraction, the Aleutians. Alright, this guy is finally here. Let's pray. This is gonna fix her. Fuel 8105. There you go, 4602. Task Force 42. The Yorktown. You're gonna join with Task Force 2. Are these EDs not filled up? It's 6399, there we go. We should be good to go. Let's hope. How are we doing with supplies here? Okay, so the one thing I need to do is build supply ships. And maybe maybe make some of these surplus, because, like, Jesus, we need supplies badly. Midway, Hawaii. Okay, well, Puget Sound, you're really running low on, you have bombs and fuel, that's all that really matters. Mr. Washington, welcome to the Pacific Theater. Let's build some victory classes. We need to build a lot of them. Let's go here. Task Force 25. What are you? Oh, submarine versus submarine. That's great. What are we gonna do about it? Let's build some of you, and then let's build a couple here as well. Perfect. It's gonna be a lot more cargo going back and forth. Like, for example, what is this guy doing? Why are you going there? To Kiska. Fuck. That is a waste. You're none. You're none. You're none. None. Don't want cargo ships going north. Okay, you're gonna go refuel there and then go to Midway. And oh yeah, the submarine. This is interesting. Let's check this out. I don't know if you can kill submarines with submarines. I would assume not. This way. Essentially, what I'm going to try to do is fire my torps at this depth. Surface. Hello. Holy shit. just gonna ignore me. Have a good day. It was nice chatting. Okay, you want to come back here? Fuck. I started chasing you and now you chase me? Okay. Do not chase me then. Fuck that. Whatever. You can deal with it. Probably lost that sub too. Alright, Task Force 1. Okay, actually I'm probably gonna end the episode there. I know, like, this thing still says 18 knots, still says 26. I have absolutely no clue. I'm probably gonna ditch another cruiser here. And, it is what it is. Actually, this is 18 knots probably because of these BBs. As soon as I get rid of the BBs, it'll be fine. Alright, so what I want to do is take Saratoga and the Lexington, which have all these crazy BBs, and go right here. And then Task Force 2, I want you. The battleships are going to head build actually a couple DDs here, and then I'm gonna send them over to join the front lines. Let's look at Pearl. Can you build anything? Either Atlanta class or even Fletcher, I guess. There we go. We'll have a Fletcher, two battleships, and they can go and join everybody here. So, again, guys, sorry. Actually, that was okay. We saw some submarine action, some crazy submarine action. And we got the Aleutians. Nothing crazy. We did destroy all that fleet. Nothing super fancy. I'm sorry, I've been trying to deal with this speed issue. As you can see, I got these two cruisers. We're still doing 16 knots and 23 knots. supposed to be fast cruisers. In fact, I don't even know what to do with these battleships, because they're just slowing down the task force. The ones in here. Nope, sorry, here. Like, I don't know what else I would do with those battleships. Might as well make use of them, right? So, yeah, we're just gonna go bomb the hell out of this whole area with this task force, and then this task force is probably gonna go for the Marianas, maybe. And I am leaving this whole area exposed, unfortunately. So, I'm thinking of just stationing cruisers around here. Or I could upgrade the airfields.
How much is that?
Yeah, it's 1,000 war bonds, that's a lot. Yeah, no. I'll just probably pull back my fleet here, my northern fleet. So now it's doing 29 knots. And yeah, just reinforce it, and I'll call that the home fleet now that the north should be fine. I'm not gonna have two fleets, I think. Just one fleet, and then it'll assist either. It'll be stationed right here in the middle. And if needed, it will go back up there. Because hopefully we won't have two fronts to deal with. And then we got a couple cruisers, and we'll just keep building this home force. And that's it, guys. Yeah. Till next time, we will raid the south, get that over with, with those war bonds. Then we'll have the heavy battleships come in, and then we're just going to do our push towards the Marianas, and what is this? Iwo Jima. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go into the Philippines. Yeah. We'll see. We'll have our two task forces push. I might even join them. We'll see. We'll scout it out, see how and adapt. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next one.